I'm working really hard for a star here. It might not be a star, it might be a gem. Ah yeah, it's is it here? No, it's not here. Is it there? We'll have a look. See it right here. It's up here. Oh, okay, you know. So you do you, Lara. What? Anyway. Okay. Yeah, it's not yet. Don't tell me it's timed. Oh, this is... Okay, that's a star. Yeah, it's a star we're after. Oh, okay. Fine. So, how's it going? Alright, it's torch time. It's pretty good. Pretty challenging, but it's pretty good. Yeah, we'll chuck this down here. Uh-huh. Alright, we'll rock with the one we got. Right, we need to try and get this lit. Hopefully there's a flame in here. This might work. No, too high. Good eye. Yeah, TR4 engine, yeah. It's got a few new moves in it. I definitely recommend reading the README. Like the Word document, not the notepad. Because that's what I didn't do. Luckily I had Kubsy on hand yesterday to show it, to tell me. I guess we light this. I usually read a notepad README, but there's two READMEs and I didn't read the right one. How am I getting up there and up there? They're the two main ones so far I can think of. Too high. Can we reach that up? God damn it. Well, I'm pretty stumped as to where I'm meant to be lighting this now. Or how I'm supposed to get to the places to light it, even. I've needed to grab ledges at any time I've had to climb here, so I had to shimmy all the way across to there for that one. There's some perfectly good flames right there, but that's impossible to get to without using, while using a torch. Reach this without grabbing? No. Don't be silly. That'd be too easy. I reckon my only shot is if I can somehow make this jump. Too far. Thank you. Thanks for the luck.
Not.
Oh, thanks, Q. Maybe, just maybe, you can get in there this way. I reckon we could get in there, though. Please give me a flame. Oh, you're kidding. Can't add one either. Alright, let's hope I can reach this. No. No. Of course not. I can't see anyway, yeah, either. I can't see why it would make me take all that damage either. We've got a torch down there, so okay, great. Well, the point is getting in there, so might as well just... quite a bit stuck here. I have zero idea what to do here. Well, I know I've got to light this torch, but the two accessible flames, one's there, which I have no idea how to get to, and the other one's there, which I have no idea how to get to. So, yeah. If I could get up there with the torch, I might stand a chance. But then, probably not actually, because oh, let's just put that torch there. Not best place to put it because I can't see it now, but you know. See, I need to grab her. I do need to get in here. I'm bugging if I know how I'm doing that. Oh god, where's my torch? There it is. Come on, it's not that far. If you really like stretched your arm, you could reach up there, Lara. Yeah. Good night. Hold up. Ah, no, there's a wall behind it. I can't chuck it through the ladder, okay. That's that idea out the window. I chuck while it's in the air? Oh, don't know. Too far. Is chucking your torch while you're in the air possible? I don't think it is it? No, I was pressing triangle there. Thank you. Any ideas, guys? Unless there's some new move I have another one of those new moves I haven't seen in the readme. I am pretty fucked right now. Not far off checking the walkthrough. Surely she can reach that. Come on, bloody hell. Oh, okay, we're checking the walkthrough. No walkthrough on tier lead on that. YouTube.
Who likes cleaning the oven? No.
I don't like cleaning the oven. Alright, come on. Ah, 2 unskippable ads. Jesus Christ. No. Done that. Right. You go get your torch. Oh, really? I've got to put... Nah, surely not. Oh, that's for a secret. Oh, no way. Alright, we're gonna... I've missed something. Right, okay. Number 60. I don't think any torches are down here. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I've missed a step before I got a torch. Apparently there's a pullable chain.
Ugh.
And that's a tricky jump. Step further back then. Alright, so how am I supposed to get a torch up there? I'm still about as buggered as I was before. Just, I've opened more rooms. Got another thing to do with the torch though. So there's that. Alright, back to the walkthrough. Sorry guys. I missed a whole bunch of Uzi, have I? Alright, here's the magic moment. What's she gonna do with this torch? Sackycroft, by the way. Apparently it's in here. Maybe I go through there with a torch and it magically works. I don't know.